My childhood slowly playing holographically in front of me. Memories playing back. A VHS of my past. Imagery, horrific scenes. Hard drive recovering after I purposely pressed delete. Terror is dressing me. Solitude is befriending me. Every day I do not break a razor is a day disguised inside of a blessing. Then my good spirit is assassinated. Now the skin is shedding. The red is joyfully painting. It seems to make sense in the same sentence. A cyclone and a tornado mating. Painting scars after love is tragic, and we all get a bit dramatic. In the end, we accept the challenge until its reality gets chaotic. Spiraling while relapsing, it's a natural chain reaction to the chemical imbalance that you started. Darkness and nature sometimes clash in together. However, these storms don't last forever. Inferno rising out of ashes, sunflowers sucking up the oxygen, sunflowers resemble monsters, sunflowers performing magic, flames caressing my body in this magic. Still, all I saw was darkness. The flames supplied no lighting, agony continuously, antagonistically rewinding for what seemed unreasonably everlasting. Inside of hell, I have been traveling, a morning star vigorously crying. Forgiveness is not my talent, yet I still practice. Even after you stabbed me and stared into my eyes lifeless. Cinderella, thou not righteous, cover me in volcanoes of true cypress. Under no circumstance will I hide the true essence of me, who I embody is beautifully, poetically.